Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty Beakin from Naio Nails. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to attach nail charms to your nails using AcryGel. Not acrylic, not gel, AcryGel. So we have this AcryGel nail from a previous video, and JJ, who's our model today, has a little bit of an obsession with bunny rabbits. You have, haven't you, really?
Only my bunny rabbits.
Your bunny rabbits. Nobody else's. No. Everyone else's can go and...
Bunny rabbit, hop off.
Hop off, yeah. JJ's got two bunny rabbits. She recently lost one of her bunny rabbits, and I don't mean lost. He didn't run off. He sadly passed away. So, in memory of Thumper, we are going to give JJ some bunny rabbit charms to choose from. Look at the bunnies. We got mummy and daddy bunny, and we got the baby bunnies. How cute are they? You've had another bunny, haven't you?
Yes.
Called?
Rory.
It's called Rory because he looks like a lion.
And
honest to God, he's so cute. He's absolutely adorable. He really is. Absolutely. I've never seen a bunny like this.
Penelope's gorgeous too.
Oh, of course. Penelope is gorgeous. Yeah, this one is like the new addition to the family, to the Russell family is... Unbelievably cute. I mean, JJ described him as being ugly, and then she showed us the picture.
He's not ugly. Unusual.
He's unique.
So because he's got like a mane.
Yes.
He's a lion, which roars.
Yeah.
Which means
it's Rory.
It's called Rory.
Do you spell it Rory?
My mum said I should.
R-O-R-Y.
My mum said I should, but we just spelt it R-O-R-Y. I think. Let me show Penelope now because it's not fair.
All right, okay. Give Penelope some airtime.
Oh yeah, she needs her airtime. But she is the cutest little thing.
Look at her.
Oh, look at them ears.
Oh my gosh, she's so gorgeous. Just stood up like, oh, hey,
hey.
Check them nails out.
Check out my nails.
Check them nails though. Oh, look at Thumper. Oh, poor Thumper. God rest his soul. How beautiful. He's like literally like a ball of fluff.
Yeah. Bless him.
Oh. So we're going to give JJ a bunny on here. And the way we're going to do it is, I am going to attach this on with AcryGel. Now to do so, I am going to buff the nail. So this nail has a top coat on. So it's got the Urban Grafitti top coat on, but I'm going to buff this first. So we want to start with a nicely buffed nail. This will ensure that the AcryGel really adheres to the nail.
It looks gorgeous matte as well, doesn't it?
Look at that matte. Mm.
Looks velvet.
Yeah, it does look like velvet. I'm going to wipe over that just so there's no dust on there. And then we're going to use It's Clear, Dear. So that's the clear AcryGel. And when we played around with these, we were looking at the different places that we could put. I mean, we did quite like this here, but I didn't want to hide the smile line. And then we thought, oh, she's never going to get her scissors, because she's a hairdresser, JJ is. She'll never get the scissors on. So we decided to go for the baby bunnies. And we're going to put it here, right on the end. Rather than putting it in the middle or up here, we thought that would just look gorgeous on the end. So that's what we're going to do. So with the clear AcryGel, you're going to scoop a little bit off. Scrape it on. you will need a dampened dish with gel residue inside. And you can dip your brush in. Tap, tap. And then I'm going to apply it where that bunny's going to be. And if you want to know, you can just, you know, take your bunny, have a little loop. I'm going to make sure it comes right to the end. And then I'm going to feather off the edges by applying more pressure. And keep the bulk of it where that charm will be.
I've just thought I don't cut with that hand.
Oh, so you could have had the other one. Too late. Decision has been made.
I was looking at you thinking, it's not the right hand. I thought I'd pop that out there just in case everyone else shouts
said,
at me.
Oh, she's left-handed, left-handed hairdresser. So you want to make it seamless, really, and it's really easy to do with the AcryGel. So can you see the thickness of it there? But from the top, you can't really see where it is. Just about make it out. You're not going to cure that. You're not going to do anything with that. We're going to go straight on top with the Urban Grafitti top coat. This is going to give the whole nail a shine. Plus, when we pop this into the lamp, it will have no sticky layer because the AcryGel has a sticky layer. But now it won't because we've put the top coat on. I'm going to place it on and I'm going to press. So it sits into the AcryGel. And then with your brush from the Urban Grafitti top coat, you can smooth that out even more as well. And just really catch those edges.
You really wouldn't know how that's been put on, would you?
No, it's so good. It makes it really seamless, doesn't it? Whereas with acrylic, you always see it a little bit, don't you?
So could you do your acrylic nail and then use this to apply things? So could you do this on top of an acrylic nail?
Yeah.
We've got a video on that.
Oh, yeah.
See, she doesn't even watch a channel every day.
Oh. Okay, so disappointed.
She's too busy doing her garden and playing with her bunnies.
Yeah.
Pop me that into the lamp, Jay. Oh my God, it's so awesome. That is absolutely gorgeous.
It's not like ridiculous, is it?
No, put some oil on.
Adam's like biting his tongue.
Oh my God, it's so nice.
I'm not biting my tongue. I just, when you say it's not ridiculous, there's a bunny on the end of it.
It doesn't look immature though, does it?
No,
it's
not
a classy,
all. Classy bunny. Like my little Penelope, she's a classy bunny.
Yeah. Look at that. I like the stone, how it's set.
I do.
It's a beautiful stone, that is. I mean, I do like the big bunnies as well, but
I love one big ass
nail.
What, like a thumb?
Yeah, like a thong.
Like a thong. I have one.
Oh, you're having it on there. We'll do that after we've filmed. But yeah, how easy is that? Look how seamless it is. You've got no bulk. You know, there's no bulk around anywhere. It looks completely seamless.
It's very hard wearing.
Very hard wearing.
There we are, guys. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I hope you haven't been too emotional about our Thumper. And you know what? I think most people are just going to be going, oh, the bunnies are so cute. Mm. I'm sure everybody will love your bunnies. Everything I've used today will be listed below, as it always is. And don't forget to watch us in the next video. Bye-bye. Anyway, shall we have a coffee, Adam? Shall we have a coffee?
Yeah, finish the video.
Yeah, finish the video first.